it's Falcon, man! And we're going right into this battle mode round. Settings, casual and long rounds. And don't hurt me.
No, wait. What's up, Gunkum Goose?
Gunkum Goose. If you stick around for the end of the video, we'll tell you what Gunkum Goose is.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I got nothing. Okay, there we go.
I got stuff.
I hate it when... Don't you hate it when you get something in your inventory and then some magician randomly comes and farts and then he realizes he took it all from your inventory?
That literally just happened to me.
What?
What you were just describing.
Oh yeah, it happened to me too. That's what I'm talking about, stupid.
Nice!
Got extra sword. Throwing that down there. Oh, by the way, if you want to know where this secret is, it's under this black X. I think I can find somebody.
Got a stone sword with fire as
well. Oh, nice.
The stone sword. Jump. Guess where I learned to jump, my sister. She's always like, jump. I'm like, stop it, you stupid. She's stupid.
Sophie, kill him, kill him, kill him. I'm almost
killing him.
He's trying to kill me. Go kill him.
He's running.
Good boy, Toffee.
Man, he be running.
My brother's my protector for now.
Yeah, because I'm the stuff sword.
No, stay in the ship. Protect me.
Wait, I'm finding a secret chest. And I'm going to do a trick shot. Just a duck trick shot.
It's not a freaking trick shot.
Is it this? Because I got the chest. Oh, if you didn't know, a chest is up there. And also, if you didn't know, then you know no. Because that's literally the second easy.
Kill people! Kill them! Kill them! Get me some loot, Toffee! Kill them!
I need to run!
Run then! Don't look in front of you! Look behind you, stupid! They're giving you chances to run! And boy, you better take them chances or you're dead. And you're dead. Is that guy literally that dumb? Oh my god. I was literally staring at your screen for like 5 whole minutes.
Okay, stay underwater.
Even though it hasn't even been 5 minutes in the video yet. But still. He doesn't know that I hit him.
Wait, you hit him?
Yeah, I hit this guy, and he can't even see me since I'm underwater. Oh, I just ninja hit that guy, or whatever you want to call it. Ninja hit sounds like a good name to me, I guess.
Whoa!
Oh no, this guy has got an iron axe, I'm running. I was just about to ambush him, but then I realized what kind of weapon he has. He's in the middle.
Food.
He's in the middle. Go get him. He's in the middle.
I need food.
Just go get him.
I'm dying.
So what? You have the sword. You just let them get the sword.
I know. I didn't let them, but they just stole it. Because they're my boys. Because they're my boys. They eat my boy stuff. They eat it. So they turn really tough. Because we're my boys. We eat it all. So... we beat up the small. If you don't know who Darth Maul is, then you're dumb because you don't watch Star Wars because Star Wars is cool.
Darn it!
Oh, he died. He probably had the sword.
No, he didn't. He had the axe.
Oh, how did I lose when I had Sniptastic?
What? They didn't even pick up the sword.
The sword is right there.
Oh, yeah, they did. Freaking edge
That's
off.
A wooden sword. Boo, boo red dog. Boo.
It's going to take about a year, isn't it? And my video's going to have to... Oh, he knows about the chest, too. Darn it. Please don't have anything. Yay.
He doesn't know that we took it. Hey, Mooney. Just go to a different match. This is gonna take forever.
I feel like it's gonna like go ahead right now since this guy's dying and it's funny because he's dying.
Hurry up, I wanna play. Oh, this is gonna take 3.
No, don't give him food!
Oh no! You're rambling! And we eat rambling stuff. We eat it. So we turn very tough. We're minor boys.
Okay, they're all in a team, so I'm just gonna exit right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, exactly.
I hate these idiots that are like, that are always team, and not even at the end do they fight. Yeah. Like, seriously, you're just making it annoying for everybody. Mm-hmm.
Man, my armpits are so juicy.
It is disgusting.
It is. Like, literally.
Yeah, it is disgusting. Please be somebody with DLC maps.
Please, I want DLC maps.
Oh, somebody won, okay.
That was the fastest spectator round I've ever had.
Yeah.
We're brand boys.
They don't have
DLCs. We eat brand boy stuff. Darn it. Then I guess I might as well vote for my favorite map.
Exit, they don't have DLCs. Exit.
Nope. Cavern.
Cove.
Actually, wait. We didn't go to Crucible yet, did we?
Actually, the last round was Crucible.
Really, was it?
Yeah.
Oh. Then I must be an idiot. But wait, but seriously, was it?
Yes.
Felt like Cove.
No, it wasn't Cove.
Oh, wait, you mean the last round in this?
Yes.
Oh, then that's not fair. We didn't get to play it. I thought you meant the last round for us.
You're
so, and I'm not stupid.
You're the trencher bullet. That's what you are.
No, you're the trencher bullet. Shut up. Trencher
bullet. Who knows what the trencher bullet is?
If you do, then you're awesome. If you don't, then you're not, I guess.
No, put these back in. Hey, everyone, put in your back your bows and arrows. Now they're gone.
And people are stupid when they do that.
Some people are just stupid.
Yeah. It's definitely the updated version. Oh, yeah, I got good parkour. Oh, you got horrible parkour.
No, I really need to run.
That's right. I got some good stuff. I always run away from the middle. People stay in the middle and loot the chest. No, that's stupid. Don't do that, okay? Trust me. Because stupid tactic. Right now, I'm going to stay on my fishing rod. Actually, I'm going to organize my inventory. I need my bow by my fishing rod.
Full fire resistance potion. Is she friend or foe?
She's friend.
Okay, yeah, she's friend. I was just gonna come in and kill her.
Whoa.
I took that chest.
She probably hits you now or something. Okay, I need to get out up here.
I was just glitching into some diamonds.
I wish you could, like, exactly, run away.
Ooh, I got some chests.
Get off.
He's dumb. That's funny, because he's dumb. Are you low on health? Does that guy have a fishing rod?
No, I don't.
Oh, I thought I saw him holding a fishing rod. Ooh, found a secret place. Wait, if I go down here. That place is a secret.
Darn it, no, I died! He has the axe!
He has the axe.
So why'd I pick on him? Oh no, that's a stone axe. It's not the axe. Go for him! He's near the middle!
No, I can't.
No, go for that chest! Turn around, stupid! No, you stupid! Turn around! Right there.
I checked it. And I took it.
Okay then. Now go to that chest. Stairway.
Oh, I already checked the stairway on the other side.
Okay, now go down there and look for a chest. Go to the middle, there's nobody in the middle.
Middle?
Oh, but no, don't go to the middle. Somebody's sniping from the top. Wait until the sniper dies or something. Snapper's still up there. Shouldn't go to the middle yet. The sniper is still up there. Snapper's nowhere near you! Go! I'm like your eyes in the sky. No, 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 get it while he can't get you. Not that chest, that chest. Look for the sword and the axe. Stop. Just go to the other chest, but maybe it has the axe. You stupid.
Hey, hon. I could put this back.
Get the bow. Punch? Wait, check the other bow first.
Punch?
Power. Power is better than punch. Power is always better than punch. Oh, somebody's coming with the polyaco. The snapper.
Polyaco.
Yeah, the snapper's coming with the polyaco. Oh, is he gonna jump down? I feel like he's gonna jump down.
Oh, I need some food.
The snapper is up in that like ring thing circle. Oh, he jumped down. The snapper's down. The snapper's down. The snapper's dead. Go to the middle. Go to the middle. Get the snapper stuff. Get the snapper stuff.
I can't.
Yes, you can. The polyaco is in the middle of that.
It is?
Yeah, but you're also getting killed by that girl.
I couldn't do anything.
Oh, but that was pretty exciting. I think we'll have one more round.
Maybe I should end it in the middle of the next round, just so we can make them come to the next video.
But of course we're gonna make a video right after this. I mean, like, it's us.
Yeah, so it's gonna come out like, I don't know, like an hour after. So if you're watching this a few million years after, don't worry, it's all already out.
They call it Mortal Kombat, and it's just that.
But we are gonna record it.
Robot Cyrax. Don't know what you're in for,
Mr. Bean.
But wait, did you just say Mr. Bean?
Yes,
you don't know what you're in for, Mr. Bean.
Or.
Oh, wait, by the way, here's a sick rap.
You didn't make it.
No. Yeah. You don't know what you're in for. I'm so cool. Or. By the time I'm so cool, you'll be bad. Or. They call it Mortal Kombat, and it's just that, or, I'm even thinking on Robax, or, Cyrax, or, you don't know what you're in for, Sector, by the time I'm finished with your, you'll be sore. Beautiful rap, right?
Eat my door?
Eat my door. Okay, so if I go like this, I should get a chest. And chest is gotten. Chest is gotten. Did you go for the top chest?
No.
Then I don't think I stole yours.
No, red panda. It's okay.
Oh, by the way, if you want an axe, just come here. I'm at the top of the cruise ship.
That's not a cruise ship.
The pirate ship. Whatever.
Ah, first one into the skull.
First one into the skull, huh? Well, I'm going up here. I'm going to be the first one to get this chest. I'm always the first one to get this chest. Well, unless Central Spawn is off. See? Always first one. I don't need this extra sword. And I also don't need this axe. Why did I just throw it off? Read this. Could I have used it? Sure. Do I want to? No. Am I stupid for that? No. It's called being tactical. Is there any nearby water I can land in this?
Amogi!
What?
You were literally right there! On the pirate's nose! Weren't you?
Yep.
Yeah, I was literally right there when you took it.
Oh no, I'm gonna die! Run! Run, what am I doing? Oh! I just nubbed out. Anyway, everyone, I'm gonna end it here because I wanna make you guys come to the next video. Falcon Man! Out.